So let's look at this first question and see how exactly do we use it. So here it says, what is the pH of a solution consisting of 2.75 molar sodium phenolate, which is this compound, and 3.0 molar phenol, which is this compound? The Ka of phenol is 1.0 times 10 to the negative 10. Now, what you should realize here is, phenol has what? It has H's, nonmetals, and oxygen. So phenol is an oxyacid. Use the math that we've learned. You take the number of oxygens minus by the number of hydrogens. We don't get two oxygens left, so this is a weak oxyacid. And we definitely know it's weak because look at its Ka value. Its Ka value is extremely small. If your Ka value is less than one, you're a very weak acid. So here we have a weak acid. Sodium phenolate has one less H available, so this is the conjugate base. So we have a weak acid, we have a conjugate base, and therefore we have a buffer. And because we have a buffer, we need to use the buffer equation. pH equals negative log of Ka plus the log of, now they only give us molarity here, so that's what we're gonna plug in. 2.75 molar, the conjugate base, over 3.0 molar, our weak acid. When we plug all that in, we'll get back the answer of 9.25.